Why is he doing that? Obviously, so when I water the tree, the water doesn't run out the top. And eventually, this will be a beautiful bonsai tree. This will be cut back to there, but for now, we're gonna let it grow and get fat at the bottom.